there, it's Sam McDonald from Deep Trekker. I'm here at beautiful Pinehurst Lake in Ontario, Canada, and today I'm going to take you through how our pitching system works. We often get asked, how does that magic work? Is there a gyro inside? Are you using magnets? No, we're just using the magic of gravity. So you'll notice that the frame on the inside is separate from the body on the outside. It is mounted on a shaft that goes side to side on the ROV, and there's a twin gear set and a servo motor that allows the frame inside to move. So while I'm on land, if I push forward or pull back with the pitch button, you'll notice that the frame on the inside moves, and that's because the gravity is holding the outside in single place. Now if it is in the water, it's the outer shell of the ROV that moves, changing the orientation of the thrusters to allow it to go up or down. So pushing forward on the pitch button will make the ROV face down in the water, and then you just give it a little forward thrust to drive down. Pulling the pitch backwards will make the ROV point up in the water, and just give it a little forward thrust with the left and she'll come back up to the surface.